Heads up. What's up, YouTube? We have another exciting episode of World Twilight Golfer. We'll be going down the top 10 golf courses in the country of Vietnam. With a population of 70 million and 80 golf courses and growing within Vietnam, we're breaking down the top 10 golf courses for 2021. Starting off with number 10, Ven Pearl Golf Club. Now, there is a lot of golf to be consumed at this golf club. We'll be looking at the Yang Chang course, which is an 18-hole golf course that stretches 6,786 yards for a slope of 191 and a ranking of 73.6. It was built in 2021 by IGM Worldwide. Moving into number 9. Laguna Lango Golf Club. Now, this 18-hole golf course is private slash a resort. It stretches 6,958 yards. It's a par 71. This golf course is a newer golf course for the most part. It was built in 2012, and it was built by golf designer and golfer Nick Faldo. The golf course offers a driving range, has caddies, and again, it is a resort slash private golf course, so there is an opportunity to play this course if visiting. Sir Nick Faldo is a six-time major winner. This golf course is a par 72. It is one of 26 worldwide design projects completed by the designer, Nick Faldo, and also golfer. The course is located on a 208-acre luxury resort located by two international airports, so it's a doable course if you were visiting Vietnam. And this course is going to move us into the top eight golf courses for Vietnam. Now, again, all of these golf courses are winners. And if you're liking this so far, I would take a look at some of our other videos, rating every golf course around the world and looking at every country. Number eight on our list for Vietnam goes to a public golf course, Bana Hills Golf Club. Now, this 18-hole public golf course stretches a long 7,857 yards from the back tees. It has a slope of 144 and a ranking of 77.4. And again, this is a newer golf course. It was built in 2016. The golf designers, Luke Douglas with IMG Worldwide. Now, the course is very popular. It receives about 150,000 rounds a year collectively since opening. The golf course has won numerous awards, such as the Golf Digest Top 100 Greatest Golf Courses in 2021 and numerous Asian Best Golf Courses each year since opening. So it's been pretty hard not to want to move this one a little bit higher on our list, but there are some great golf courses left on this list for the top 10 golf courses for Vietnam. Now, we have seven golf courses left. Number seven on this list goes to Sky Lake Resort and Golf Club. Now, there's two golf courses to choose from at this resort. We'll be looking at the Lake Course, which is an 18-hole links-style course that stretches 7,627 yards for a par 72. Now, the course was built in 2010. The golf designer of the course was An Moon Hoang. Now, also at this resort is the Sky Course, which is an 18-hole championship golf course that stretches 7,265 yards for a par 72 with a woodland style golf course. This course was built in 2013. Looks like it's the same golf designers. So that's going to move us into our number top six golf courses in Vietnam. Number six goes to BRG Da Nang Golf Resort. Now, there's two golf courses to look at here. We'll be giving it to the Norman Golf Course, which is designed by Greg Norman. This link-style golf course is semi-private, and if you were staying at the resort, you could play it. It stretches 7,190 yards. It has a slope of 135 and a ranking of 74.6. It was built in 2010 and it has Bermuda fairways. You also had the newer golf course there, which was built in 2020, the Jack Nicklaus Jr. course, or the Nicklaus course. That stretches 7,380 yards for a par 73. It's also semi-private, and if you were staying at the resort, you could play both of these golf courses. Now, both these golf courses are great golf courses, but we're going to give it to the Norman course for a number 6 spot on the top golf courses for Vietnam. And that's going to leave us with just 5 golf courses left to look at. Now, there's a lot of golf development in Vietnam, and this list is changing. So it was only in April 9th of 2021 this was put together. So there's probably going to be some changes. But number 5 on this list goes to, that is, FLC Wing Yang Golf Links. Now, we'll be looking at the mountain golf course here at this resort. It's an 18-hole golf course that stretches 7,077 yards. It's a par 72. And it's a link-style golf course. It was built in 2016, and the golf designers are Brian Curley and Lee E. Schmidt. Now, there's also the Ocean Golf Course, which is another beautiful golf course here at this resort. It was designed by Jack Nicklaus, but it's not going to make our top 10. But this is a great resort to visit, and a top 5 golf course, the mountain course. We're going to move into our number 4 golf course for Vietnam. Number 4 goes to Van Trai Golf Club. Now, this private resort snuck into our top 4. It stretches 7,208 yards with a slope of 145 and a ranking of 74.8. It was built in 2006 and is in a traditional style golf course. It's going to quickly move us into our top 3 golf courses for Vietnam. And number 3 on this list goes to KN Golf Links, the Links course. Now, there's 2 golf courses to choose from at this location. This course stretches 7,152 yards for a par 72. It's semi-private and a link-style golf course. It was designed by Greg Norman in 2018. Now, the other golf course here is just a 9-hole golf course. It stretches 3,501 yards for a par 36. It also was designed by Greg Norman. That's going to move us into our top 2. Number 2 on this list goes to Hoi An Shores Golf Club. Now, this 18-hole golf course is link style. It stretches only 7,004 yards for a slope of 130. It has a ranking of 71. And it's on a resort. It was built in 2009 by Robert Trent Jones Jr. And even Robert Trent Jones Jr. himself said that he was saving this location for one of his best golf courses. Now, this is our number 2 for the golf courses of Vietnam. But then it's very arguable that this could be number 1. Now, if you're liking this video so far, I would take a look at some of our other videos. We're looking at every country and ranking its top golf courses. Some countries have 1,000, some countries only have 2 or 3 golf courses, maybe 1. But we'll be looking at those countries and ranking them. So I would subscribe and ride along for the top golf courses in each country. That's going to move us into our number 1 golf course for Vietnam. Now, number 1 is a beautiful one. Number 1 goes to the Bluffs Ho Tan Strip. Now, this 18-hole resort golf course is another link-style golf course here. It stretches 7,007 yards for a par 71 and a slope of 131, ranking 74. It was built in 2014, and it was built by none other than golf designer Greg Norman, who's made our list a few times thus far. The course has been ranked as high as 35th on Golf Digest's top greatest golf courses. So there is a lot of unbelievable golf in the country of Vietnam to be played, and they're still building plenty more. And if you like this video, I would make sure you subscribe below or take a look at some of our other videos. That's going to do it for our list of top golf courses in this country. That's going to do it. So heads up.